just hauling some manure out of the old manure storage. We don't put a lot of manure in there, but over the course of the winter, enough of it adds up. Usually when it's like wet in the spring or really cold in the winter or sometimes like that, then we'll add stuff into the storage. Just finally getting hot enough to get a few loads out. Otherwise, it's been pretty wet yet. It's supposed to rain a couple days yet this week. A couple of wild green heads in the pond. Still got standing water right there, that low spot. Got winter wheat back in that backfield back there, beyond the fence lines. That came back pretty good. Whereas these two fields are both soybeans last year on both sides of the lane. This will be corn all around us right here. On all sides of this lane. Thank you. to 6,200 hours on this tractor.